वो जो करते हैं हमें मिटाने के दावे, शायद वाकिफ नहीं हमारे हौसलों से। वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल। टूडे आई शैल डिस्कस विद यू अबाउट दी फर्स्ट पाकिस्तानी पुलिस ऑफिसर हु वर्क्स इन एक्सप्लोसिव ऑर्डिनेंस डिस्पोजल। यस, अबाउट दी राफिया कासिम बेग। शी वाज द ओनली वुमेन अमंग द 31 पुलिस ऑफिसर्स सिलेक्टेड फॉर एन एलिमेंट्री कोर्स नेम्ड एक्सप्लोसिव ऑर्डिनेंस डिस्पोजल। Nowshera, a program centered on handling and defusing explosives. Rafia does this job because she had never seen a Pakistani woman a member of bomb disposal unit before. She also said, "If KPK's women are so daring, imagine what level of courage male soldiers will possess." Her inspiration to motivate her to choose this path came after the blast near the session course. Looking at her dedicated passion for her country, the government of KPK encourages women from different fields to break grounds and join this male-dominant profession. Rafia holds 2 master degrees in economics and in relations. In 2016, she was enrolled in a program for bachelor's of law program as well. There are plenty of jobs about her, but this one requires a special kind of courage. Rafia has served as a police constable as well as for several years in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Sharing her success story at a public event, Rafia shared how she joined the KPK Police Department in 2009 and the resolute support from her family helped her achieve her target of being the first lady SHO of bomb disposal squad among 42 other countries. After completing a 15-day long training with 31 members from the opposite gender at the Nowshera School of Explosive Handling, she was finally set off to be a part of BDU. During the training, she learned about the identification of bombs, the types of bombs, and the way of defusing them. During her training sessions, she was asked to go to declared red zones of country including Adizai, Michni, and Salman Khel in Peshawar, the capital of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province. Rafia and her male colleagues spent 10 days keeping watch over the areas. She also was a female member of an investigation team that rescued Lady Reading Hospital physician Dr. Intikhab Alam 48 hours after his abduction in 2010. Rafia has inspired too many women to join bomb disposal unit. Constable Athiya Batul, the first woman to join Rawalpindi Police Bomb Disposal Squad. Batul said she watched videos of Rafia searching for signs of explosives, and that is when she decided to join the force as well. Rafia is not just passionate about her job, but also quite willing to serve her country and play her part in protecting citizens from any harm. So, a short interview of Rafia Qaseem Baig, what she said.
KPK को जरूरत थी एक बेटी की कि वो एक सामने आती, क्योंकि राफिया एक राफिया नहीं है, पूरे पाकिस्तान की बेटी बन चुकी। हर उस बंदे की दुश्मन हूँ जो हमारे मुल्क की, हमारे अमन की, हमारे मुल्क की बका की दुश्मन है, चाहे वो हमारे अंदर हैं या हमारे बाहर हैं। जहाँ भी है मैं उनके लिए यही कहूँगी कि बच के रहना। अगर राफिया इतनी हिम्मत कर सकती है तो सोच लो पाकिस्तान की हर बेटी इसी तरह है।
Thanks for watching the video. For interesting videos, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.